Hi there, my name's Angela and I work as part of the Citizens Learning team at the Citizens Theatre. We've really missed working face-to-face with people over the past few months, and so we've organised some Christmas-themed activities that are going to be taking place over the next few weeks. Today, I'm going to show you how to make a 3D paper snowflake. It's really easy. Hopefully, yours will look something like this when it's finished. I'll talk you through it step by step, and you don't need any fancy materials to make your own paper snowflake. I am using 6 pieces of A4 white paper. You'll need some sticky tape, some scissors, and a stapler. And that's it. Let's get started. Thank you. And there you have it. That's how you make a 3D paper snowflake. I hope you enjoy making yours. Once you've made it, we would really love for you to put it up in your window and to take a photograph of it. Thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy making your paper snowflake. Merry Sitsmas! Bye!